done. They changed things up a little bit tactically for the first match between these teams. They'll go back to their 4-2-3-1 tonight. And we are underway with Umar. Picked off by Umar. Probing for Cordovez. Lays it off for Gonzalez. In for Schreiber! And Richmond again strikes first.
The defender just couldn't get ahead on it, just flicked it slightly.
Driver's fourth of the year, club leader.
Yeah, a little flick from the defender, and Shriver made no mistake.
Now Vosser, Swiss native, probing for Cato, and Cato around Spangenberg, and we are tied.
Flips it from the halfway line, straight in, good little touch. Yombi unable to keep it up.
He found Ekra. Martinez for Ekra, now numbers forward for Charlotte. Ekra looking for Herrera. Spangenberg there to deny. Martinez back for Vosser. Ekra has a little space. Layoff for Johnson. And Spangenberg got a piece. Lavity able to binds for Vosser, taken away by Shriver. Brian Shriver for Fred!
Off the crossbar by Owusu.
One last play here.
Dykstra just robbed Umar. Ball still loose in the area. And Martinez cleared it out. Herrera. Cato. And Cato sends it out for a goal kick. Clear to Lee with maybe about 10 seconds remaining. Lee tumbled, no whistle. But now we get the final whistle.